What? Alhamdulillah.
Not gonna lie.
Come, help me out of these restraints.
Me hitting the foot like that was luck.
Basim, what are you doing? Free me. Basim, how? I thought you were in Baghdad. Where are the others? Roshan?
I came alone, for the same reason these men did. I know the truth, Mentor, about the temple and what it shelters. Our enemies told me as much. They urged me to seek it, because only I could.
You? Thus the Order used the Tahirids to decimate Alamut, because you... You are their key.
To what? What are you protecting that is worth all this bloodshed?
Ancient ground. For generations, it has been our duty to watch over it. Defend it from the Order, who seek to exploit its secrets. The temple houses its entrance, but Basim, even though it is forbidden, I have searched. There is no means to access it.
Then I will find a way myself.
You must not. It is what the Order wants, don't you see? If what we protect should fall into the wrong hands...
It will fall into mine. Look around you. At what the Order is prepared to unleash upon us. If I can gain the knowledge they seek, it can be what finally gives us an edge in this endless war. This is the way forward for the Hidden Ones. Temple. Let us finish this. Nothing and no one shall get in my way. Not now, not when I am this close. Guide me, Inky.
Can't really guide me there.
Take more than you to stop me.
He's...
More of them ahead. Suffice to say, I am on the right path.
Find it quickly.
Some of this!
I fucking parried, but okay. Dude, where's my fucking parry?
Now to see if I can achieve what these intruders could not. What magic is this? Wait, I know this symbol.
I warned you what would happen. Last chance. Very well.
So it has come to this. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The brotherhood. Unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing? Last chance.
Please tell me my traps are still there.
I trusted you. I gave you everything I had,
and
you lied to me!
She's just doing heavy!
You knew! Since the night we fled Unbar, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell, but I set my worries aside. I had to, before a better young. Alone, desperate for guidance, wanting to do good.
I am still here!
No good can come from what lies beyond those doors.
Leave her. Come.
I never wanted this. But I need to know.
I do not want to lose you. To what you may find in there. You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Basim. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Basim! Over here!
Well, she did come with us, but remember, she wasn't with us when we woke up.
The key.
She will follow.
No, she cannot. You saw it yourself. More of those objects. I wonder what truths lie within.
Oh.
What stories they serve to tell.
Wait.
Whatever lies within carries grave importance. For the hidden ones.
Oh
for
my
the
God,
order
they...
of the ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
These discs. They tie to the, they tie to Ezio's story. Actually, it ties back to the first one. It's the disc that went into the Great Library. If I'm assuming correctly, that is. Maybe?
Deceiving me. Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihal, you are worrying me. Nihal, please, talk to me.
No.
No.
Nihal? Jinni in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago?
Mm-hmm.
Are they mine? Is that why the Jinni feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me.
Not gonna lie,
I must face you.
I really feel like we're about to see the connection between how Basim is here versus how he is in Valhalla.
No. Why am I seeing this? My soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the Jinni nearest. An unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. I never understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Who I once was may seek retribution, but if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It is time to put an end to this. I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
Basim, it is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Of who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
It is done. You made your choice. Now, I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahad. It was an honor. Come, Basin. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.
Basically, of the way he talked, that sets up Valhalla. I want to see if the theme of the series plays in the credits. Not gonna lie, this is actually making me want to fire up Valhalla. I mean, if I do start up Valhalla, then it's more than likely going to be on my PS4 because I have it on the physical disc. Oh yeah, it should. Okay, not gonna lie either, I'm actually loving the music. I'm gonna fast forward the thing just to see, like, if there's anything. Interesting thing is, even at fast speed, I'm able to actually read some of it. Alright, so we do have the German, the French, the Italian, Spanish. Brazilian Portuguese. Interesting. Oh yeah, and the Arabic. Japanese. Polish, Latin American, Russian, Korean, traditional Chinese. Oh wow, they actually split it. Traditional and simplified. It's really amazing, like, the amount of people that work on a game. See if I can get the little flower into the circle. Should be getting close to the end of the credits here. Here's the music I was talking about. It's Mirage's version of it. Thank you. Oh, look, you can actually pause it. Not gonna lie, that's actually the first time I've seen like the end of like license agreement and all of that in the credits. It might have.